I kicked the moon out your head. That's what right, you speak this week. Here we come, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's the end of all the witness. What you speak is silent ones in this piece, you know what I'm saying? For 1995, yo. My man Prop the Soul Survivor about to drop it on you. Yo, Prop dropping, son.
What be on the niggas' mind? The strings been out of shade. Scrail jib for starter. Simply aiming for the flavor, yeah, the fame, with no style or direction. While my skills stay sharper than a curb at a intersection. I always come live through your stereo.
That's
stereo,
right.
So keep the scenario. You gotta be an original. Forever see your papers, but the straining individual commits another caper. He's a clown, non-skilled, non-fluent pity. Niggas must be watching too much of Rap City. Trying to flow on some next shit, some next shit. Yo, show him to the X.
Niggas that strain and entertain and somehow got their weak ass in the game.
I kick the phone out your head and put your speakers weak.
And leave that ass face down on the concrete. Niggas that strain and entertain and somehow got their weak ass in the game.
I kick the phone out your head and put your speakers weak.
And leave that ass face down on the concrete.
Now you're dropping off the single. The single got you thinking that you made it. Your shitty MCs are looking so constipated. You simply went and bit off somebody else's shit.
Damn.
That's cold like the blizzard.
World.
Where all this courage came from. Niggas must have had to see the wizard. So tell me, how is it? And now you're exquisite.
On, exquisite. Man.
A few months back, it wasn't like that.
Nah.
You played the pretty boy over scheming all the skins.
Ha.
But never caught the winds when it came to making ends.
Making ends.
Making ends. All of a sudden, you're a pistol pack of weed smoking 40-ounce larger.
What?
This ain't the place to be. You better off check the store, sir.
Yeah. Word up, yo. You know what I'm saying? Y'all better check for Ed McMahon, because all whack niggas getting kicked to the curb, son.
Niggas that strain to entertain and somehow got their weak ass in the game.
I kick the phone out your head and put your speakers weak.
And leave that ass face down on the concrete. Niggas that strain to entertain and somehow got their weak ass in the game.
I kick the phone out your head and put your speakers weak.
And leave that ass face down on the concrete.
Niggas is gaslight Getty and couldn't rock if they were steady. They choose to be a strainer, so watch me turn that ass into spaghetti. Spaghetti so strange plus odd.
Yo, Prop, put me on.
Yo, get a job, I can't stand a strainer. Man, coming with the planer plan. They need the cannon and pause it.
That's right.
The industry creates another lame sort of singer. If he's not selling the right, that comes to kiss the Butterfingers. But the boy, it doesn't pay to be abandoned. Cruising on some straining hit, kid, you're bound to get stranded. A star is what you think you're soon to be in your community. Knock after knock and then comes your opportunity. To be the man of the hour.
That's right.
Possess the mad power.
Come on,
then the company pushes the lingo on you. And it goes a little something like this.
Like what?
Bring me a hit like this, hit like that. Rap like this and rap like that. Hell no, I got to go, I'm too hot to spark a spot. And put these fake entertainers to an absolute stop. Stop,
what happened?
Stop. Watch them break when they drop.
Come on, man.